The first thing I want to say is that loudness is not the gauge of how you're doing. I'm much more concerned about you and about how your life is progressing than about your tinnitus itself. The tinnitus is not the issue here. You are the issue here. There are situations with regard to loudness that you can disregard an extremely loud sound, thunder clapping, for example, very loud signal. But because you have no fear about the thunder, because there's no negative meaning attached to the thunder, you can completely disregard it. You can ignore it. And remember, what our goal here is to restore the quality of your life. Our goal is to allow you to go through the natural course of habituation that we talked about the first time you came here, allowing your brain to ignore something that is not relevant to you, that is not overly dangerous to you, that is not a threat to your well-being. If indeed you are finding that you're thinking about this less, that is a much, much more important sign of progress than the loudness of the tinnitus. You know, I can't, in all honesty, I would be engaging in a thought error if, in all honesty, I said to you, well, here is how loud I expect the tinnitus to be. Hmm. I don't know if your tinnitus will disappear, if you'll habituate to the point where you're not ever aware of your tinnitus. I hope that's the case, but that's not what's important. What's important is that if you can find that the tinnitus is no longer having a controlling effect on you, and as you have found, and you are diligent in filling out those forms, so I thank you for that, and what you showed me from those forms is that it's not the tinnitus that has a negative effect on you. The tinnitus has created negative thoughts. Those negative thoughts have had a negative effect on you. If you can change those negative thoughts, as you have in many, many situations already, then you will change the negative effect that is on you right now. And that's what our goal is. It's going to take time. There's going to be peaks. There's going to be valleys. Don't get too excited when you hit the peaks, and don't get depressed when you hit the valleys, because little by little, our goal is to gradually progress to the point where the tinnitus is no longer a relevant, important factor in the quality of your life. The quality of your life is what this is all about.
So you say that I might still have the tinnitus, but I might not be bothered by it.
That's right, and that's all that matters. If you know, you can be bothered by a lot. There can be a lot of sounds around you. The sound of your computer at work, you know, could be loud, but it doesn't bother you because it doesn't have an important meaning. And our goal is to get you to the point where the tinnitus does not have an important meaning to you. And if we can achieve that goal, then we will achieve the ultimate goal of restoring the quality of your life. That's what it's about. It's not about the tinnitus.
So if I can accept that my tinnitus is there, I might not get all these negative emotions.
Exactly. Mm. Exactly.